They are two different worlds. The world that has got 100% penetration that are looking at decarbonization, and then the world that does not have or the very little electrification. You need to have the infrastructure for hospitals and so on. So we cannot avoid any form of infrastructure, even if we have got distributed generation.